you hear the stories of prisoners being treated and made to be afraid with lights and abuse and loud voices and forced to consume things that are disgusting. These were not prisoners of war, these were freshmen. These were Penn State students. And what happened here was disgusting.